Everybody get your motherfucking roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. You been inside, know you like to lay low.
What's good, my geyser? It's been a minute since I posted a 2K video. Hey, I ain't gonna hold y'all. I almost left 2K. You know what I'm saying? Once I stopped playing my career, I felt so relief of not grinding my career, bro. Like, I felt so good. But you know, I had to come back. You know, simple fact that, like, I'm low-key am addicted to 2K. You know what I'm saying? And posting videos like these, bro, it's exciting to me. You know what I'm saying? I ain't forget about none of my boys. You know what I'm saying? I ain't forget about none of y'all that's still, you know, actually grinding 2K. You know what I'm saying? All the clans out there that's actually, you know, taking this shit, like, to the heart. You know? People that's actually grinding 2K, you know, seriously. You know, I respect everybody grind. You know what I'm saying? But I just want to talk to y'all for a minute, you know, it been a while. Like, 2K for me, bro, it was like a upset, you know what I'm saying? Like, the grind was good and all, but it had a downside to it, bro. Like, when it started 2K, like, it was a lot of changes, a lot of, like, misunderstandings, like, with 2K, like, just in general. Like, and all these players that actually think they comp, whatever, bro, them motherfuckers nowadays, bro, they don't even want to play nobody. They don't want to play nobody, bro. They can see an amateur too, and people still don't want to play nobody. You know what I'm saying? That's what really drove, like, me away from actually grinding this game, bro, because a lot of people don't actually want to play, bro. Like, you buy the game to run. And that shit right there, like, that's one of the reasons why I actually stopped playing, you know, 2K. But I really want to get a fan base from, like, you know, the 2K community. You know what I'm saying? I mess with a lot of people, you know, that actually take this shit serious. And people that's on Twitter that, you know, want me to keep, you know, playing 2K and ask where I was at and doing, like, other shit, you know. But I'm back. I'm back, y'all boys. I'm back, bro. The grind is back. Not as in grinding, you know, my career. My career, y'all got me fucked up. I'm not touching that my career ever again, bro. I even forgot my strategy on what I need to do in my career, bro. That's how bad it was. Like, I took a month off, y'all boys. I took a month off this game just to, you know what I'm saying, just to relieve stress, bro. You know, like, this game really gave me a headache, bro. I swear to God, been days where I just didn't even want to look at my Xbox anymore. You know, like, I've been grinding so hard on this fucking game, and people, like, still hitting 99, they taking their time out, disrespecting their baby mamas, and, you know, like, they be going crazy. So, I just decided to come back, you know, just to make, like, good content for the guys, you know, and I'ma still make more content. I got two more videos that I'm dropping, y'all boys, and I gotta show y'all my reverse build, you know. I ain't even revealed that to y'all yet, you know? So, I really took, like, a month off of 2K. It's all right, though. But I'm going to get back. And I was thinking about bringing back a clan, but I don't know if I'm going to really do it because I'm loving solo. I'm loving the way I am right now. Like, grinding solo, bro, like, I feel good. I feel good just playing by myself and actually, like, making content, like, for myself. Don't get me wrong. I'm going to still play with my boys. I ain't forget about none of y'all. Don't think like that. Like, I still got heart for all y'all boys, you know? But I'm not going to the point where I'm not gonna be in a clan, you know? Like, that shit is out. My career, that shit is out. I'm not doing it, you know? When I'm on 2K, it's strictly business, you know? Strictly videos, stuff that I wanna upload, you know? So, any events or whatever the case may be, you will not see me post nothing about a clan. You gonna see me post stuff about other clans, but nothing like me serious, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not joining no clan, bro. Like, if I was to join a clan, I would bring back my own clan if that's the case, you know. But it's the return of Alpha, you know what I'm saying? Hoodie Alpha back in the building, man. I will bring more content for y'all, you know. I've been slacking a little bit. That's my mistake, you know. I felt so good not playing 2K. If y'all take a month off of 2K and try to live your life, bro, you will feel good, you know. You will feel so good. And me personally, bro, I felt good, but I'm only coming back for the content, you know. I'm only coming back just to give out, you know, dope ass 2K content. We chilling. I'm gonna be streaming on YouTube also, you know what I'm saying? I will be streaming on YouTube, bro. Twitch, I don't know. You know, I got a good fan base on Twitch, but Twitch people, they too sensitive. You know what I'm saying? They way too fucking sensitive, bro. So I got a good fan base right now on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? So actually, I will try to pick it up, like doing more YouTube streams, you know? So I will be doing that in the future as all these 2K videos, bro. For all y'all boys out there on Twitter that do support me, man, I appreciate all the love from y'all, bro. Everybody that support me on Twitter or whatever the case may be, YouTube, Insta, bro, I respect everything that y'all do for the channel, bro. And I'ma keep grinding, bro. I swear, I'ma keep grinding this shit, bro. Just for y'all though, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not a slacker, bro. Like when I do this YouTube shit, I take this shit for the heart, bro. So I got, like I said, I got a couple more videos for y'all. I got two more bangers that I gotta put out for y'all. So in total, I might got like 3 videos out of the week for y'all already, like there. So I will be grinding this shit more heavy, but I'm only bringing back a certain amount of people, you know, that's gonna be with me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know I fuck with a lot of people heavy, but it's only gonna be like a certain amount of people that I actually wanna, you know what I'm saying, chill with, grind with, make videos with, you know what I'm saying? If I got somebody on my team that's complaining about certain stuff, bro, forget about it. You will not play with me. So listen to this carefully, y'all. If you are complaining about the game, I swear you are ultimately blocked. You know what I'm saying? I'm making content for fun, bro. Like, I got a positive record, you know what I'm saying? But at this moment, bro, I'm not trying to really take it to the heart. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I'm just making, you know, fucking content videos for y'all, bro. So don't be stretching it if y'all do pull up, if y'all playing with me, etc. You know what I'm saying? But hey, yo, I appreciate all the love, man. All right? And I'm going to catch y'all boys, bro. I'm out of here, dude.
I just like the sound.